Grocery stores, pharmacies, and gas stations in Indiana want to be able to sell you cold beer.
That's the topic Indiana lawmakers will be discussing in just a few hours.
News 10's Kylie Thomas is live to explain why lawmakers say a bill allowing those sales is gaining momentum.
That's right. If you're walking down the beer aisle in a grocery store, you might notice something unusual. This beer is never cold. And get this, a refrigerated section for other alcohol is truly right next to it. But according to Indiana law, only liquor stores can sell cold beer no matter what day of the week it is. But today, a group of lawmakers is trying to change that. A bill is proposed to allow other retailers to sell cold beer as well. The Public Policy Committee will hear arguments and testimony for the first time today. We caught up with Senator John Ford from Terre Haute. He sits on this committee. Ford says he's going into the hearing with an open mind, but definitely sees the positives of passing it.
Beer's already in convenience stores. You know, the free market guy in me kind of thinks, why not let cold beer be in there? Because it doesn't kind of make sense to me that you can't buy beer, but you can buy wine, cider, Mad Dog 2020, cold, but not beer.